I sure do. I got two of them right now. So at tomorrow's 12th annual Steak and Steak Dinner and Auction, the community is going to be able to enjoy a steak dinner while taking a stake in a child's life as well. Very important. So Felicia Rodriguez, she's actually going to be emceeing this event. So here to tell us a little bit more about it, we got Melanie Wiles, the COO of Boys and Girls Club for St. Lucie County, and Leslie Christoff as well, president of Kaiser University Port St. Lucie campus up there. So thank you so much for being here. We want to learn a little bit more about this. So for folks who might not know, what exactly is the Steak and Steak event coming up?
Well, first, thanks for having us here this morning. This is our 12th year, and it's an opportunity to bring the community together and bring guest speakers in and fundraise for the kids and all the programs that we have going on. The guest speakers that we have this year, of course, you mentioned Felicia Rodriguez.
Of course.
Very excited about
She's
that.
Be fantastic.
And we have Jackie Joyner Kersey joining us
as well. Nice.
She's a club kid, so we're excited to have her and hear her message.
And Melanie, tell me a little bit about how does this benefit the Boys and Girls Club?
So Boys and Girls Clubs of St. Lucie County is in its 25th year. We're very excited. We have 20 clubs throughout our county, and the proceeds from this event will go towards helping us get transportation for our kids and exposing them to new experiences. We have enhancements for our programs that we're doing, and we're having world-class clubs.
And what does that mean as far as transportation? That's probably a huge hurdle at times.
Yes, it is. So transportation for our kids means getting the kids to the clubs, getting them home safe at night, but all the experiences, college tours, getting them to leave the city of Port St. Lucie or Fort Pierce sometimes. The kids don't have that opportunity. Mm-hmm. Taking them to new places and exposing them to the world, that's endless for them.
It's fantastic. So, and Leslie, tell me a little bit about why would Kaiser get involved in this?
Well, Kaiser gets involved because inherent in our mission is service to the community. Mm-hmm. And what better organization than Boys and Girls Clubs of St. Lucie County to be involved with them? They're preparing the kids for their future. And so we're so proud to be involved with them and proud to be a part of it. So
building a great foundation for the community and the future there. So tell me what else, Melanie, can we expect at the event tomorrow? Anything else you'd like to give us a little sneak peek of?
Yes. So I always am very proud of our club kids. We have the Glam Squad that's going to be doing a wonderful dance. Of course, we have Jackie Joyner. That's going to be Jackie Joyner Kersey sharing her story about how the club got her to where she is, which is, of course, an Olympian.
And if anyone wants to attend, go ahead, Leslie. What should they?
I just want to make sure that I add the steak and steak, what that means. So we have a beautiful steak dinner catered by Okeechobee Steakhouse.
Yes.
And we're taking a steak in a child's life. So we're super proud of that.
Very important thing with some great speakers there as well. And just another reminder, so our evening anchor, Felicia Rodriguez, she's going to be one of the folks at the event tomorrow night if you'd like to go. We also have more information on it. So it's tomorrow. It's October 5th, PGA Island Club there. 6 in the evening, cocktails, dinner, and auction, then follow. And for tickets, you could go to that address right there, bgcofslc.org, or call that number. We'll put more information on our website as well, but doing a lot of good things for the kids and the future in that community. Thank you so much for being here, both of you.
Thank you.
All right, let's toss it over now to Aaron.